Alright, I'm ready.
Okay.
Three. Two.
Wait, hold on.
Okay.
I've done this before. Where I'm not on my splits.
Yeah, me too. I do that all the time. It's the worst. Like, I go and talk in chat.
Yeah.
Or, like, text something in chat and then go to all do right. a split.
So. I'm ready now.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
The real one. That's just a warm up.
Yeah, that was just a warm up. Oh, I never fixed my splits or my graph. It's all weird still.
What does the graph actually do? Like,
it just shows.
Just like tracks your time.
Like how far ahead or behind you are throughout like the whole run.
Ugh, I don't need a graph to let me know how bad I'm doing.
I always talk to Ilya here.
Cool. Oh, you do?
Yeah. I start spamming as soon as I get on the phone and talk to him. It's annoying.
Sometimes I forget not to hold like the hold A through that cutscene to get like that roll. And I always talk to her there instead.
I always forget to do inputs.
Oh, like buffer inputs.
Yeah.
Oh man, it's the best. It's like one of my favorite parts of this game. Get a free roll in every screen change. It's nice.
This is already bad.
Goats? Mine were alright.
Ah, could have been worse.
I feel like I say that with goats all the time.
Yeah.
could have been worse.
Yeah.
I've had some really bad goats.
Because it could have. It could go terrible.
I just find it really hard to practice goats.
Really? Oh my god. Goats, please. Okay. I had one that went. Instead of going inside the door, just looped around.
Whoever made the AI for those goats.
Because when they're on the side, they don't curve in, they just run right past the door. Luckily, there's only one.
You know the pillar, like with the blue rupee on it, where you call the bird?
Yeah.
Have you ever rolled off of that after you get the blue rupee?
I haven't done that yet. But I have a feeling it's gonna happen.
One of these days.
Yeah.
It's.
I just noticed my volume's not up, I can't hear the game. I hope it doesn't matter. I don't think it does.
Nah, should be good. I actually wish that I had a better way. Like I wish I had a mic, not just like on a headset. So that I could actually hear the game.
Oh.
Not just like the game in like delayed by 20 seconds. Like.
Yeah. I do have a microphone, I just haven't plugged it in. I'm using the microphone built into my laptop.
Sounds alright.
Yeah, it didn't sound too bad, so I just didn't bother to get the microphone. Yep. I don't have enough rupees. Oh crap, I don't.
There's three right before you fish.
Yeah, I got the three.
Oh shit.
That's gonna go really slow then.
No. I guess the pumpkins? Like, what do you do there?
I don't know, I think I can go for the pumpkins. I didn't get any on Econa. I think I got a total of 0 rupees.
Well, that sucks.
So I think that's screwing.
Sometimes I get 5 right before going into goats.
I got a blue rupee before someone knocked on the door.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm good. Yeah, this is really slow. Pretty bad. I'll catch up. I know I will.
Yeah, I have a really bad Zelda split. I don't know what your split's called for Zelda, but
I call mine Zelda with an H at the end.
It's always something like that. Never actually just Zelda.
Yeah.
Did I already ask you if you use gyro? Like the gyro aiming with the gamepad?
Yeah, I do that. I'm thinking on turning it off for the last trick in Goron Mines. I don't know if that's gonna help or not.
Actually, that might help.
Because the aiming's pretty precise. So, it might be better to turn it off.
I practiced it a little bit. I'm probably gonna fail it a bunch, though. Hey, who likes milk? What's up, man? Ready to fuck. Nice, dude.
What?
Who likes milk just said that in my chat. Okay. Wait, why is BonkBot saying random letters? What is going on here?
BonkBot?
Yeah, I tried to set up a bot last night to, like, count my bonks. Because I'm awful. Oh, no. Was that supposed to be jumps? Oh, okay, good. Neil, shut up. My mic is not muted. Oh, actually, I think it is.
Is it really?
Yeah, on my stream anyway. how about that? Can you hear me now? Neil, you fucker. Oh yeah, I was totally muted. Shit. Oh, thanks for the heads up. Always shit, I can't read your name. It's too long. I jumped over Koro instead of talking to him on Epona.
No.
Koro, please. Oh my god. Well, there goes a good 15 seconds. BonkBot, shut up. What are you doing?
I'm going really slow right now, but I usually always go slow at the beginning.
Yeah, my early game is so bad. I'm going pretty slow as well.
That's kind of why I'm doing this, just so I can get better here.
Yeah.
Instead of any percent.
Kyle and I might start doing any percent races like weekly, and then if you ever want to join in, just let us know.
Yeah, once I know what I'm doing.
Cool.
I only know up to like bed. Because
oh, you're getting
that's
there,
when
then.
I messed up getting water bombs.
Oh yeah.
Because I had like 4 bombs left, and I didn't know why I was getting rid of the bombs at all.
Yeah.
I think the one who told me that I had to get rid of all of them.
Yeah, I did that exact thing in a run.
Yeah.
And ripped it.
I was like super confused, so I just stopped. And that's as far as I've gotten. I did another practice run up to, I think, Bomb Bag down towards River.
Yep.
And then I stopped there again.
Well, if you got Pony Clip, you're in good shape.
Yeah, I can get it. After some time of trying.
Yeah.
Talk to the dude. Come on. Why is this guy so annoying?
Koro?
Yes. I can't talk to him.
He screwed with me too.
Alright, in this cave area, I used to have to turn on my gamepad because on my TV downstairs, it's super dark and I can't see anything.
That's hilarious.
So, you'd just be watching a blank screen for 10 seconds.
Where it says, like, press select to go back to the game.
But I can see up here, so you don't have to do that.
We have to figure out this whole speedruns live thing for next time too.
Yeah, I'll do that like tomorrow or maybe later today.
I'm pretty slow when it comes to Kyle, I'm pretty slow when it comes to like computer stuff, so I'm not gonna lie.
I'm usually pretty good with it, but like
nice.
Sometimes it's kind of tricky. Like once I know how to do something, I'll know how to do it for the future.
Yeah.
But if I don't know how to do something, I usually look it up just to be sure.
Yeah, the race was not canceled, Kyle, but, well, pretty much it was canceled. Like, no one really... Everyone kind of gave up on it. Oh no, goat. Please.
You're down goats.
Yep.
I'm almost there.
Oh, what a goats. This is gonna be like a minute. Alright, I had 58.39 on my goats. So, there you go. Yeah, Kaio, if you want to learn how to do goats, don't watch me, man. Also, sorry about BonkBot, guys. He's kind of... I don't know. I don't even have the bot open, so I don't know how he's doing that.
Okay, I had some trouble spamming for some reason. It was going really slow. I also missed a split. Whoops. I'm gonna do that a lot. It's gonna take a while to get used to splitting.
I really want that auto splitter, but...
Yeah. But how am I gonna get one for Goron Mines?
Yeah, true. I think like DB would have to set it up or something.
Yeah.
Again, I don't actually know. I'm pretty slow. I don't see anything like that, but I would assume it wouldn't be that easy.
Holy crap, no, that was going so good. Oh. I was so close to a 20-second goats.
Oh wow, 20-second.
More like 25, but that was right there. 38 seconds.
My best is 23, I think it was.
How do you hit that box before, like, I know how you do it, but I don't know exactly how to set it up.
Well, alright, so, you know, like, the, dashing right out of the cutscene, and then you, like, take 6 steps towards it.
Yeah, and you have to, like, count, and then you, like, mash.
Yeah.
You have to hold, like, a certain direction, though.
Yeah, forward until the third jump attack, and then on the fourth you hold, like, up left or something. Yeah, up left.
Okay.
It only saves, like, 2 frames. But, I mean, I guess if you can get it, it's free.
Yeah.
I've only got it, like, once or twice. Well, what's this idea about auto splitter, Kyle? Holy shit, that's a wall of text, Kyle. Or you just download the split again, you need this for the auto split folder. The layout, just delete, copy the splits in the layout. Shit, Kyle, yeah, okay, we can try that, I guess. I got Midna text kit.
Oh yeah, I should try to get Midna Tech Skip, just for fun. Cause I've never gotten it before. Kind of close.
Might as well. I know, you can tell by now I'm not a very fast learner, huh, Kyle?
Really? Bonk counter at 1 for me.
Ooh, I'm still 0. Then Forest Temple comes. Oh, there's a bonk.
Eh.
But yeah, as I was saying, and then Forest Temple comes and I have like 20 Fox. Kyle, you play Borderlands? I kind of like Borderlands too, it's a pretty fun game.
Darn it, I didn't get it. I don't know how far you're allowed to go over.
Not very far.
It's like if you miss it, then you have to just do the whole thing again.
I know, yeah. And that wastes a bunch, yeah, it's almost not worth it. Like,
yeah, unless you get it consistently.
You have 500 hours in Borderlands 2 and 260 hours in pre-sequel. Holy shit. Oh no.
I'm always low on health here. Just from like the hits I take over the course of the whole time.
In the sewers?
Yeah, and then like outside of the castle. Like I have 2 hearts right now, but if I got hit more. Like I didn't get hit once in the sewers. But if I did, I'd be lower.
I really need to practice Zelda split. I feel like I could save like 20 seconds.
No, no!
Uh-oh.
I almost jumped off. When I first played this game, I got really stuck here. Because, like, I was trying to kill all the birds, but I kept on dying, just because I was good.
Yeah.
And then, I just tried yellowing it, and just going through that.
And then
I
kept
spamming A.
Yeah.
And that makes you fall down.
Yeah, like if you grab a ledge.
Yeah. So I ended up dying there too, and it took me a while before I finally got it and realized that you're not supposed to mash to climb up ledges.
So Russell's really close to the house right now. What the? Oh no.
I think I got caught by Russell in my first run.
Yeah. Sometimes he's just, like, when you leave after getting the sword, he's just right there.
I didn't jump over the thing. No. That is, like, terrible.
Did you, are you at the shield?
Yeah. I scared him away.
So did I.
I didn't forget, but I didn't jump over the bridge. So I just ran around it, and I just ran right to him. Of course. I really need to learn how to jump. I don't need to learn, I just need to do it. Jump from the house over to the other platform.
Oh yeah. Where you like don't necessarily have to actually make the jump.
Yeah. Cause I always miss that first ledge because you jump like too far all the time. And it's just annoying. Waste like time that you shouldn't be wasting.
Yeah, it's like a good 10 or 15 seconds, isn't it? Like climbing back up?
Yeah.
Probably.
What the fuck? Why do you get bonk right against the wall every time up here? I don't understand why. Like, what the heck?
One.
Please don't talk to all the animals down here. Okay. I talked to zero.
Talk to the chicken, man.
The chicken's always the one that gets me, so I just don't even run at the start. Oh god, I'm gonna run right into him. I'm down to one heart. This happens every time. Where can I get hearts at? Like, without going out of my way.
Are you at the, where you at?
Oh, I'm gonna get hearts from the, spring, right?
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you're near the spring, you can get the quarter of a heart, like, every second.
Okay.
Oh, Cairo, you're playing, Binding of Isaac? Nice. I still haven't played that game.
Oh. Quickspins, please.
If you have a headache, Kaya, why don't you just take Advil or something, or like a headache thing, medicine, pill, or whatever they call them in Germany. Oh no!
What'd you do? Close.
Oh, I almost fell into the mist or whatever.
Oh.
During the vessel split.
I think I did that once. Not in a run, but in practice.
Yeah, I had a pretty good run die to that one day. Or like a pretty good start, and I never have really good starts. It's kinda it's bad, man.
Like, you're supposed to target Midna, but then there's also the Diababas there.
So oh,
I targeted one of the Diababas. And just right
and jumped off. Oh man. Oh, you don't have any? Why don't you just go to like a corner store or something and get some? Don't have such things there, okay.
Come on, kill the bugs. Please. Oh.
Oh man, Koro is really trolling me this round.
Bonk, bonk, 2 bonks in a row. I did change directions, and I sprinted again.
I bonked into the rock that Koro is sitting on. So.
As always.
What were you doing?
Bugs.
Oh yeah. I think I dislike collecting bugs more than goats.
Yeah, definitely. I hate this last bug. Because I don't want to jump into the mist, because I did that once. So I'm always careful, but then he just keeps running away from me.
Kyle, man, that was so funny when you couldn't figure out how to trigger the monkey. just like watching you walk around in circles. Yeah, so Thumbs, you know that part when you like trigger the monkey with the lantern, so you can do like the.
I don't even know
how would you that how would you ever know that as like a casual player? We were thinking like obviously Midna must say something about it eventually, but like.
Oh yeah, I think that's what we said. Midna said something about it.
Yeah. It's so hot in my room, holy shit. Gotta open the door.
Are you at Forest Temple yet?
I'm just getting the last strike or final blow or whatever it's called.
Okay. Yeah, I'm right at the mist right now. That is not the lantern. I accidentally pressed Midna and she does say something about it.
She does?
Yeah.
Like, take your lantern out to sea or something?
No, she just talks about how it's dark fog. No, I can't.
Okay, yeah.
If you skip the hidden skill, can you still beat the game? Because, like, you kill Ganondorf with the finishing blow.
Yeah, you do.
So
I don't think you'd be able to finish the game. I wonder what would happen, though.
Yeah, like, I guess it would be fighting.
Like, would the prompt even show up? Like,
I don't know.
Or would he just have endless health because of it? Like, you can just never finish him off.
What's that?
I don't even know if you can skip that, though.
With hacks, you probably can, but yeah, there's probably nothing you can do to skip it. Something that also bothers me is the first time you learn a hidden skill, the wolf, like, turns into the Hiroshi behind your back, you know, like in the pans down. But you can actually see part of him on the left side of Link's neck.
Really?
So, like, he just spawns it. You can see part of him on the other side of him. And it just really annoys me. Like, just ruined the whole effect.
It's kind of like in the Wind Waker HD when they, like, when you see Medley for the first time. You, like, walk into the frame so awkwardly because they forgot that it was going to be in, like, widescreen. So Link is just, like, chilling off the screen on the camera, and everybody's just, like, standing there and, like, jankily walks in. It's hilarious.
I also like the Hero Shade thing, because for half of it you can just spam A and target.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Another thing you have to pay attention to is the finishing blow. Wow, I just golded Forest Temple.
Nice.
Ooh. I don't know if it's actually a gold. Probably. Because I did another run. But that probably sucks.
Gotta get those glods up. I try not to pay too much attention to like some of best, but it is still nice to look at.
Yeah, I like to just know how like
good I could possibly be.
Yeah. Like, I'm never gonna get that in a run at the moment.
Yeah.
But just nice to see, like, if you did do all of those in one run together, then that's the time you really got.
Yeah, it's nice, but yeah, pretty easy to get, like, pissed off in runs because of, like, that exact reason.
Should I wait to kill the spider? I never really, like...
I do it on my second time through the run, through the room.
Yeah, I usually do that too, but, like, it doesn't really matter.
I don't know, I don't think it does. Oh my god, terrible Ook RNG.
Alright, let's not bonk here. I always do that. Good. Connor's staying at what, 3?
Sorry, what?
I always bonk at the when the monkey is Ook or whatever. He like breaks the bridge and then you backflip. Before Minotaur, I always bonk them. It's like it ruins the point of doing the backflip. You just waste all the time.
I don't think I've ever been able to make a get a bonk in there. That's interesting.
Well, I like have to turn around, and then I'm not like I press A before I'm done turning around.
Oh, I roll. Okay. Oops, I just missed the save warp.
Killed the spider on my jump slash.
Nice.
Does it respawn?
No. Not until you, do the save warp after boomerang.
Okay. Oh. Whatever. I probably lose a couple minutes in total to not skipping skippable cutscenes.
Yeah, actually, that's something I've probably missed a lot of time on too, is just, like, not knowing, or, like, forgetting, I guess.
Yeah.
There's so many of them, and then so many that randomly you just can't skip for some reason too.
Yeah, so some that you should be able to skip.
Yeah.
Dumbest bonk ever. I hate bonking on roots.
Yeah, I know.
Like, they just barely bonk out of the wall, but you're down on them.
I think that's actually why I have so many bonks in the Forest Temple. It's just like stupid roots.
Just because of walls.
Do you want me?
Are you kidding me? Come on, man. Bridge clip.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't even like me being bad at bridge clip. That was just me jump slashing too early.
Bridge clip, man. It's like supposedly one of the easiest tricks, but I'm just like, I have a hard time with it nearly every run. It's still like a 50-50 for me whether I get it or not. And I've practiced it a lot, too.
Yeah. I only get it in practice. Okay. Let's not fail this roll like I did that one run I did. Or side hop. I don't know if I should do side hops. I failed the roll. Nice. Sound would help here, definitely.
So do you have no sound then?
Yeah, no, my TV's like muted or something.
Yeah.
I think that also messes with the sound on my recording. If it's too high, then you can hear the TV in the background, but the game can't
play as long. That makes sense. Hey, Salty.
Why am I so bad at bridge clip?
Yeah, sorry about that, Salty. Bonkbot is on a rampage and entering in HG, HG every time someone says something in chat, so...
Every time someone says something?
Every time, yeah. There's just an HG, HG in between everything said. why did I try to set a bot up?
Whoa, that was really close.
Everyone's typing HG, HG, so it's Bonkbot. Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Be one with the bridge clip.
I turn my volume up because I can't have it like that.
Yeah, it's not worth it if it's like giving you a hard time.
I did the side hop and it worked.
Ooh. You did? Nice. I don't know, I've never even tried the roll, but it just looks so sketchy to me.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick the side hops.
Nice.
Because with rolling, you can change directions in the middle of your roll.
Yeah. Kyle, I tried to do the skip, but I walked like two steps too far forward and trigger the melee anyway, so... Yeah.
Why can't I... Oh my god, I can't quickspin.
Can't quickspin?
Downhill, man.
actually just learned how to quick spin. I always used to just mash B.
Quick spin. I could. Why am I so bad at it? Like.
Oh no.
I don't. 1 second. Like, I spin all the way around. I guess I tap early, maybe, and then I just, like, lose it after that. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. I just, like, spam rotating with the control stick, but I'm kind of slow with the Bs. Was what I came up with. And I can actually kind of get them consistently, but I still drop them. I don't know. Yeah.
I just pressed the wrong button for my splits. Nice.
You didn't reset them, did you?
No. I went down a split instead. Oh. I could always add them in later.
Yep.
So I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, wait, never mind. I was wrong. I didn't change my splits, so I don't have any from here on out.
Oh no.
So, I don't know how good I'm doing. But I know I'm not doing good, because I failed bridge clip a lot.
How many times?
Maybe good 3 times.
Oh, that sucks. Could've been worse, though.
Yeah. But definitely could be better.
Yeah. Kaio, you're bad at quick spins, too. Yeah, you're Star-Lord.
Alright, I gotta get the boss key now. Don't forget that.
Well, free gold split.
Yeah. If I had a split.
Yeah. But
if I did have them, free gold. Are you at the boss yet?
I'm in Kakariko.
Oh, nice.
I actually got the quick kill.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I practiced it a lot today.
Oh. I still don't know what the heck to do on it.
It's super hard. I
know that you, like, get the 2 bombs and then, like, the timer stops for the bombs.
Yeah.
And they go back on when you touch them or something.
Yeah, the timer, it resets as soon as they
get... it just like, reset, is it?
Yeah, it resets. As soon as they hit the gale, boomerang, gale or whatever, like the actual tornado, Yeah, the timer resets. It actually stays at 0 while they're in the gale, though, and as soon as you touch them, yeah, the timer starts again.
Okay. Alright, well, I got that, swingy thing skip perfect, pretty much.
Nice.
Now, time for Diababa slow kill. I don't even know if I should try it, because I don't know how to do it.
I mean, even if you get 1 bomb in on him, it saves you a little bit of time.
Yeah. And I could try.
That's what I always used to do, is I wasn't comfortable enough to get both bombs, but I would still get one or two bombs through the cutscene and then hit him with at least one while trying to hit him with two, so I don't know.
Okay, well, I accidentally threw one of my bombs into his mouth. So I have one. Let's see if I can do anything with it. Nope, they blew up.
Shit.
Whatever. It's a good attempt.
Yeah, that's such a hard strat. I find Diababa and Argorok are my worst bosses.
Argorok? Who's that?
Yeah, the big dragon from the City in the Sky.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just
I didn't really like that guy.
Yeah, I know.
I like the concept, but the fight just really isn't that fun.
I know, it's kind of stupid. Kyle, I know, man. Argorok sucks. Yeah, I would waste more time on the dragon with Rare Chew than without as well. Like, I don't know. I would still probably... I guess I would take Rare Chew before Ganondorf. That was just easy to course back Ganondorf if you just chuck it before you hit him. But all the other strats, like, I just don't know yet. So, but I guess you can save like a minute of time over a run. If you know what you're doing, you can save like a minute over a run without Rirchu. So it's definitely worth it if you know all the strats.
You mess something up?
One of the bugs is trolling me.
Oh, bugs.
Yeah.
Did you get mailman skip?
Nope. I walked right into it.
I'll try it. Probably won't get it.
Oh yeah, Po 4? Yeah, Po 4 is DZ 2. It's for the Rare Chew strat, so I suppose I could do that one. But like the Argorok strat, and can you use it against Morpheal?
If I didn't suck so bad at bridge clip, I think I'd be kinda close.
Yeah, missing bridge clip sucks, because then you gotta like reload the room, don't you?
Maybe you void out.
Right, yeah.
So
crap, I probably waste a lot more time when I miss it, because I usually reset the room by exiting it after I void out, and I guess you don't have to?
No.
Oh, okay. Wow.
The bridges reset the normal spot.
Okay.
And then you
I didn't know that.
You're probably gonna fail the last trick like I did, and I'm gonna make a comeback. I'm calling it right.
The last one? Yeah.
Yeah.
I messed my splits up, but oh well, it's still fine.
Dang it. I was so close. I didn't skip him.
Yeah, I know. I was like just about to take out the boomerang and I walked right into his trigger, so.
I hit it one time, but I ruined it because the Bokoblin, whatever his face is, came by.
Yeah.
I was like, oh crap, I gotta kill this guy so he doesn't mess up my spot. So I did a quick spin just to get him on the ground, and move forward when you quick spin.
Yeah.
And I went right in the trigger. So it's right there.
Yeah.
I would have gotten.
All pumped for AJDQ. I know I am.
Yeah.
I'm stoked.
Doing a Wind Waker run.
Yeah, when is that? What day?
I can't remember what day it was. I'll have to look at the schedule.
Yeah, man. There's a lot of weird games, but it's kind of cool because it'll be just like games I'm not used to seeing, so.
Yeah. No. Shadow Beast, please. Okay, well, my Forest Temple was 2 minutes faster than last time I did it.
That's pretty good then. Oh yeah, the boss key.
Yeah. Right there, boss key. But if I get Bridge Clip, then there's like 2 minutes more.
Nice. That's a juicy time save.
So many little things I messed up. So many things I could do to, like, tech skips and stuff.
Box.
Yeah, box. Those 2 frames.
I wonder, like, I was thinking about how much time a bonk actually uses you, loses you, and I was, like, maybe like a second or a second and a half per bonk? Something like that?
Yeah, something like that. Because you have to regain your position to go and stuff.
Yeah, and you like Link like stands up and you can't move for like a split second. I feel like bonks lose you a lot more time than I originally thought, so.
Yeah, if you bonk a lot.
Yeah, and I do.
Especially in like a shorter run, then it does add up fast.
Yep.
Well, even in a longer run. Because then you don't even notice it.
Then they just like pile on top of each other.
If you bonk 60 times, it's a full minute.
Oh my gosh, and I probably do. Yeah, OOT not being in is kind of weird. I understand where they're coming from, but I don't. I'm not happy about it. Like, I love seeing OOT. So, you know, like, I guess you can't win them all.
Maybe one day I'll be going there and I'll be running.
I'd love to go.
Probably not. I don't have that type of money. Travel.
Yeah. Maybe one day.
Yeah.
If they keep doing it. Oh yeah, Mario Maker Race? Like, how do you race Super Mario Maker? I don't get that.
Oh, there's set levels.
Oh, sick.
And they race
those. That would
those.
Actually be really fun to watch.
Yeah, I watched one, not live, but a replay of one.
Yeah.
A while back, like 2 years ago, whenever they did one.
Yeah.
They look pretty fun. Because, like, they don't know the levels. They didn't practice them.
Oh, it's blind.
Just, like, pure Mario skill.
Wow.
So, like, you know, they're having a good time.
Yeah.
Crowd's having a good time. Overall, it's just fun.
Yeah. I'm assuming, like, Trihex was probably in it, and, like...
Yeah, I think he was. Or he was there.
He's so good. Coach or something. He's super good at Mario.
Yeah, he is. I don't really watch him that much, but when I do,
yeah, when he's
like,
on,
well, this guy's really good. What the heck?
Yeah.
I remember the first time I saw him. It was back on a YouTube replay of, I think it was, first AGDQ moment I saw was Cosmos Any% Race at AGDQ like 2012.
Me too, man.
I think Triax was there for that. Or no, nice. That was a Siglemix run. They were all wearing
glasses
inside. That's the first time I saw him.
Siglemix so good.
Yeah, but he's stuck, so...
Right. Yep. A game I have a bunch of respect for that I don't think I would ever run is Super Mario 64.
It seems hard.
It seems so fucking hard. Just like so many little movement mistakes and like how just like genuinely poor Mario's movement is because of like N64 restrictions.
Yeah.
Seems like so ridiculously hard.
Especially the first trick you do in the game, the Lakitu skip.
Yeah.
Like, if you fail that, like, you have to reset.
Yeah.
I don't want to reset just like on the first trick.
Yeah, it's like 2 minutes in, you just reset like 4 times in a row. It's like, sounds like fun. Don't want to learn this run.
Yeah.
Oh, Carl Sagan makes the levels, Kyle? Are you being serious? Or is there a runner named Carl Sagan?
Please don't blow up, Hiles. It'd be terrible. Okay. I did my first run get blown up in that house. Or not my first run.
You did?
My first playthrough.
Oh, that sucks.
Because I didn't know what to do. I was like, I was waiting for the bugs to die so I can collect the stuff. I'm like, why aren't they dying?
Actually...
And then the house blew up and I'm like, oh.
So you, do you die instantly if you're in this side of the house and it blows up?
Yeah. You just die. It blows up.
Wow. Wow.
Like, it doesn't show the view from the outside, it just shows, like, an explosion on the screen, and then just game over.
Yeah. Wow.
And I was like, oh crap, I probably should have gotten out of there.
Yeah, yeah, BunkBot, we get it. HG, HG.
Well done. I always forget these, the first three inside of the house.
Oh, in the basement?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I skip those guys so much, because I go for the hill first. I just climb up the hill.
The ones in the basement troll me so hard.
The one run I did, I missed two of the three. I thought I got all three of them, but nope. I missed two of them. And then also my last run, I got all of them. And I decided to save quit instead of warp.
Oh no. Oh no, I've done that before. opponent, please. Yeah, Kyle, I know. KB1.
KB1.
Yeah. What a pain.
Yeah.
I do not miss doing this trick. Oh, I miss him every time.
I don't know if it was a run or just in practice, but I got him really quick. It was just a...
Oh my god! I've never gotten him quick.
It was just a... however many hits you get him. I just did all at once. It was really fast.
Oh wow.
I was like, wow, I'm really good at this. Wait, so did you already get Iron Boots?
Yeah.
Wow. Doing pretty good.
I had a pretty good Forest Temple.
Yeah, I had a pretty bad Forest Temple. But this is the third run I've ever done.
Well, yeah.
So I guess too. You know. I'm doing too
bad. Played this part so many times. Yeah. I mean, if you're 2 minutes faster and you're Forest Temple already.
Yeah. I definitely know I'm doing better than last time.
Too bad about your splits, but.
Yeah.
Oh well, just get him next run.
So tomorrow, I don't think I'm gonna do a run. I think I'm gonna practice stuff, and I'm gonna
You're
see
gonna practice?
If that last glitch, the LJ to the other ledge in Goron Mines.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if it's easier without the motion controls on.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea, just like to see if it works for you. I had tried it out for a while. Not on that like specific trick, but.
Yeah.
I thought it was pretty hard.
Like, the targeting is. It's like the top of the pole. I'm pretty sure
if you
go like in the middle or bottom, then. It's like a lot harder to get it, but the time.
Yeah,
it did,
I think it's.
I think I was higher up.
Yeah, higher up seems to be better because like the boomerang actually, or like the gale actually has space to like move around on that ground up there.
Yeah.
I was trying it for a while too, and like middle of the way down, or like any lower than that, it was like so inconsistent.
I forgot a bug.
No. Which one?
More room for improvement.
Yeah. Yep, exactly.
I don't really care about it too much. Because there's a lot more I still have to practice and stuff.
Yeah. Even if I get like a PB by 1 second, then I'm still happy.
Yeah.
Maybe not super happy, but I'm at least like, all right, well, I did a second better.
All right, there goes a good minute that I can save next time. I'm still going to complete this in around, like, under 2 hours, 30 minutes. And that's all right with me. That's not too long.
Yeah. What was your time for the first one again? I can't remember.
Oh, yeah, no, you gave up it. At 3 hours.
Yeah.
But the bow right. split was around 2:15.
Right. And then you, like, stopped to look at strats and stuff. I remember you saying.
Yeah,
I
stopped. I didn't completely stop. I just stood there and watched a run from Gymnast to see what he did. And I got
that bow
a position for
so
it.
Sick.
And.
Yep.
And yeah, I just got the position. I think that's all I need. You guys can all die. Okay, on time, boots. What the heck? Can I call Epona? Where's the thingies? Oh no, I have to go do the, go get hit by the Goron. Never mind. I'm gonna try
go
to do
the smack your hand.
I'm gonna try to do the Pheno strat.
Oh, it's so hard. Or like, not so, I don't know if it's hard or not, but I just like, don't understand it, so. I haven't given it a fair try.
I kind of know what he does, but I don't know exactly what, like, if I'm missing anything or not. Because you have to have a position, or an exact position when you climb up the ladder, or the vine thingies, the ropes. And then I've been missing the quick spin at the end, and I think that has something to do. Look down. Target. Side hop. Take out sword. Never mind. Never mind. I'm not even gonna try it.
No.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, Goron wrestling, please.
I think I messed that up my last run. I think I got a first try.
Ugh.
Pretty proud of myself.
I've been sitting for like 2 minutes trying to wrestle this guy. Oh my god. Come on.
I'm catching
Come
up
on. Come on, what the hell? I'm so tired of beating bellies with this guy. Come on. Oh, okay. Fuck. This is actually fucked. I'm sweating.
I think I've found a strategy for it, but like I don't know if it's consistent or not, or it just made a couple times I tried it. But like usually I spam, but I didn't.
Yeah.
And I guess that worked. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna win this race, but I think I might get close depending on how Goron Mines go.
That Goron wrestling that I just went through should probably help. Oh.
Screwed up.
That was something else.
Alright, don't get caught by this wall, please. Good. I get caught by the same wall that you do. And then into the fairness. Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah. So you're inside of the Goron Mines right now?
Yeah.
No. Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah. I used to play through this dungeon as like a warm-up.
Oh.
That's how much I like it. Actually, after I get the bow, though, that's where I kind of get a little shaky, but I practiced it a little bit.
Yeah, after the bow, I think... What do you do after that?
In the old any percent route?
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
Just go
yeah.
to that area, right?
Yeah. Yeah, Kaio, bow and then chicken warp. Or human chicken. Creepy. Whatever the hell you want to call it. Uko.
Oh, yeah, in the 80% route, you. With fire skip. You didn't.
Yeah, you just.
Yeah.
Oh! You know, after you get the first key in the Goron Mines, you climb up the ladder and throw the pot to like let the Uko out or whatever. Actually, yeah. You don't even have to do that.
You don't have to.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I did do that. when you like jump to the side of the magnetic wall or whatever, and cross the room.
Oh yeah.
I jumped off down into the water.
I did that once, but I figured out what I was doing wrong. You said the.
Oh, it sucks.
Wait, why am I failing this? Oh my god. Okay. I did that once, but I figured out, like, you just wait to jump and don't go so high on the wall.
Oh, okay.
Like, don't wait to jump too long, but if you wait longer than you think you should for a little bit and don't go too high on the wall, then you're fine.
It seems to be alright right now. Oh, man. Wait, am I going the... Ooh, I'm so turned around right now. Okay, there we go.
Why do my stats say offline in my stream?
That happens to me actually a lot too. I have no idea.
Well, at least
I don't know if
at least my stream's still up then.
Yeah, your stream's up. It's I still have yours up now. So.
Okay. I remember back a couple months ago when I first wanted to do a run, and this was back before I had any of the technology to be able to do a run. I tried doing a Goron Mines run. Obviously, I wouldn't have completed it.
Yeah.
I didn't know that at the time because I thought I was kind of good, but I wasn't. I just used like an old video camera we had. Ended up running out of battery about halfway through.
Yeah.
I thought I was gonna complete it in 2 hours too. I was like, it should take around 2 hours.
Yeah.
No, I was around 2 hours before I even entered Goron Mines. Why did I not jump over the fence? Holy. But yeah, it didn't end well. I got pretty mad.
Right, didn't you just get, like, all the stuff to start streaming, like, a couple weeks ago?
Yeah, on Christmas. I got the game capture and I bought a laptop. Alright, let's go. KB1.
Oh, KB1.
Pretty hard one.
I just always hate having to deal with King Goblin.
Yeah.
He's the worst.
Oh, go the right. I almost had it. That was actually pretty good. Oh crap. Second half of it. Still gotta do that part.
Nice. I find the second half really hard.
Really hard?
Yeah, I know. I'm just bad at it.
I missed them. Concepts. Right. I kinda know how to do it. Consistently. Go from the left, charge up the spin attack, and just swerve off to the right. And so. But I think on the last one, he swerves around too.
It just reminds me of the
two. But
I think I'm just really bad at fighting on horseback.
But you had to hit him three times, but I guess not. Well, I am using spin attacks. I guess it'll do more damage. Well, my channel has 69 views.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Pretty good. Wow. Forgot to
did you just start it?
What?
When did you start your channel?
A couple weeks ago.
Nice.
I think it was before, it was before Christmas. I got a new channel. I have a different one that I streamed once on.
Yeah.
And that was like a year ago, but I don't use it anymore because I changed my name from gaming to speedruns, and changed the Twitch name.
And yeah.
I just decided.
Apparently, they used to have like contests or whatever. Twitch did, where you could like if you won the contest, you had a change your name.
Whoa, my shield burned.
No.
Is that a problem?
I don't know. No, I don't. Wait, is it?
Oh my, it's gonna be hard to get up the mountain if I can't block the Gorons.
Oh yeah.
You can dodge them, but like.
Oh, you can? Okay.
Yeah. I just got hit by an arrow right in the shield. It burned. Okay, I can skip that. Yeah, you just have to like run around in circles around them and they won't hit you.
Okay, good. I didn't realize you could even do that without a shield.
Yeah. I hope it's not a frag in Goron Mines. That was really stupid. That happened.
I get hit by those archers like every time though, so. That's weird that it burned your shield, though.
Yeah.
I don't know, I thought you needed to get hit like two or three times before your shield burns, but apparently not.
Ow, you didn't even punch me. Whatever. I'm gonna lose a lot of health here from getting punched by these guys. Can't get rolled into, but that's normal.
Oh yeah, that's right. I've died there before.
You died there?
Yeah. Like, I had to take the Goron hits from the rolls, and I was at, like, one heart.
No,
I couldn't get to the barrels with the heart in it.
Why is this not working as one? Supposed to jump, or, side jump past the steam thing, and... Luckily, you can skip one of the Gorons.
Oh yeah, that's right. I don't need. Oh, I didn't even need the 30 rupees that I got. Why did I get those 30 rupees?
Yeah, you don't need those rupees.
Yeah.
That's a strat you to skip like all the Gorons. But I don't know if it's faster, and I know it's harder to do.
Yeah.
It's a glitch. It's gonna be harder. But I've done it once. Actually, twice, I think. Total. Oh, you can backflip to dodge. No.
Oh, nice.
Okay. I almost fell off the entire mountain. That would have been terrible.
Yeah. Not gonna say I haven't done it before, though.
That's how I ended my run I was talking about earlier, when I was using that video camera.
The camera.
The old one. Before the laptop. It died because... Well, the run died because I fell off the mountain. And I got really mad. I'm like, screw it, I'm not even gonna continue. He's just manhandling me.
The Gorons?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The what wrestling you mean?
Oh my god, I didn't get anything. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh! That was so easy. I got hit 3 times, so like one more hit would have knocked me off. And I dodged, pushing right off the side.
What? Man, mine was like 2 minutes of that.
Alright, well, I went up. Alright. If I had my shield, I think this whole thing would have been a little faster. But it's too late now to restart or anything. I'm trying to think of what I need a shield for. I don't think I need it for anything.
I don't think you do.
Probably would have got burnt up somewhere later anyways. Holy crap, I get knocked so far back by the second one, I'm afraid I'm not gonna make it every time. Come on. This is easy stuff. Bam. This room. Jump down with the key. And go to the other side.
I missed so many splits so far.
Oh yeah, I forgot to split on entering the room. I'll skip that.
Oh, I'm so low on health.
I also really hate these rotating platforms in the second room. I jump over them way too many times.
Oh.
If you roll and jump, you're just gonna jump right over it in the lava.
Yeah.
Thank you. What? That was the weirdest thing ever. Alright. No, I didn't make it. Why not? There was a hole there. And I jumped in the lava because I didn't turn. Ugh. It made, like, an invisible wall because I was, like, too close.
What?
Yes.
Really?
There was a little gap, like, I could have made it.
Yeah.
But
it just said
too close.
The game said no.
So it just makes an invisible wall. Whatever. I don't even care. Never did.
Okay, I'm time.
You're done?
Yep.
Holy crap.
That last trick gave me a really hard time too.
Alright. I can do this.
I believe. Time is on the last hit on virus, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is, like, above this room you're in right now is the one I fell down.
Yeah.
The water sucks.
I'll see if what I said is true. I did not have to get the dungeon map. Why did I do that? Oh my god.
Oh yeah, right. It's weird because I have a delay on. I'm like, you didn't just get a dungeon map.
Yeah, my game capture has like a 2 second delay.
Yeah. Oh, that's not much at all. That's pretty good actually.
I could play my
like
splits,
20
but
seconds.
Yeah, it's right here. You just roll. Not like that.
Did you miss it too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did the. Wait, let me see if you did the same, or if I did the same. Oh, you go this way.
Yeah, I went on the left side.
Cool.
Are they,
I always go
or
on the
are they
right
both
side.
The same?
I don't know. Right side always seemed easier for me, but.
Oh, I'm talking this way. Okay. Alright. I don't know if rolling lower or walking lower is the right thing to do. Actually, this side has a lower. Can you just jump across this? No, I was gonna test that. Alright. No more testing stuff. This is a run. What am I doing?
Yeah. I did that at one point too. I remember in one of the. Oh! That actually kind of looked like you were going to make that. I'm not going to lie. That jump.
Yeah, I don't know if there's a way to do that. Okay, I'm going to try for real this time. Let's go. I was just pretending to try the last two times.
Yeah. Again, just warm up. Milk, my mic is not muted, man. However, HGHG.
Which way do I go here again? Oh yeah, I think it's Beckett's. I remember.
I got lost right there too, I got super turned around.
Oh yeah, I remember you being turned around.
Yeah.
course they make it the longest way, the one that's like the one you have to go down.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if you get okay, so have you ever been hit by one of these torch slugs?
I don't think I've been hit.
I wonder if you fall off if you get hit.
I hope not.
I was wondering that. Because
I've
actually,
never
been
hit. I don't think
hit. You do. No? Okay, good. Because
no.
That would be terrible.
That would be terrible. I don't think I'd play this game. I'm kidding.
Just unplayable.
These guys are.
Oh wow, actually I've never thought of just slashing them with my sword.
What do you do?
Because they always get in my way. I just like walk. Yeah, just like walk around them. But that's way slower than just attacking them.
I remember my casual play. You know, I had to take all the time out of my so busy day to kill every one of these guys. Oh, take me with you. If that was faster, I could have made the cycle. That would take time. The reverse, nope. I go a slow way.
Oh yeah, because it goes around the other way too.
Yeah. Whoa, you can hit people with this? The iron boots?
Yeah.
I didn't know you could do that.
If you roll into enemies, yeah.
That's cool. Bonk. 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 Oh, I hit. I don't know if I'm gonna finish in under 2 hours. Or not 2 hours, yeah, 2 hours. I don't think I am. No, I'm out.
You don't think?
Probably not. Well, 15 minutes. Maybe. As long as I don't, like, mess up anything too bad.
Yeah.
And virus goes well. They can always go bad.
Did you, practice the, what is that trick? Like that LGA over like the big water gap or whatever? Like with the pole?
The last one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought I practiced it enough, but I had to try it like 10 times before I got it.
Alright. This. I hope that's right. That was really late. Okay, that was not. That was just stupid. Okay, well, there goes more time. So much for doing
it. I always
good.
Count out 14 there.
I should probably target more there so I have more time. So I can give myself any time.
Oh, you don't target there.
I don't.
Is that what you said? That you don't target there?
No, I do. Am I targeting the right spot,
oh, okay.
Though?
Let me see. Yep.
Okay, I don't know why it didn't work then. What?
Oh, yeah, it was just a little bit of an unfortunate timing. The boomerang, the gale was like right.
Yeah, but
the
I just did it again.
Oh, really?
Or is it like when it's spinning around, it goes back in?
Yeah.
Okay. If I target the outside, or the inside of this. Really? Okay, well, at least it didn't fall off. I ran into that chain that holds up the thing you're standing
on. Yeah, I'm watching it right now. It's just about to happen.
Oh my god.
Oh, that does look. That looks like a better spot to target, though, doesn't it?
Alright, this is no longer me not knowing how to do this trick, this is just me being terrible.
Okay.
Walk. Can you not walk when you're spamming target? That's weird.
Really?
Yeah. You don't normally walk slower.
Oh yeah, that's weird. You do walk a little slower when you're spamming target.
You barely walk at all. No. Okay. That was way too close. Did you practice this door skip at all?
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Target. Alright. I think it was in one of gymnast runs. He like messed his trick up a lot.
Really?
And it made it look like it was really hard. But it really was. I just failed it, but
yeah, looks like you targeted a little high or something.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, oh, I thought that was part of the door, so I targeted higher.
I'll be right back.
Alright. That's a trick I had a really hard time doing, so I practiced that.
Oh nice, the door frame one?
Yeah, it's really easy. I just didn't know what I was doing, so I had to go around a long way.
Oh, do you get the bow before you get the second key?
Second key?
The second key piece, or whatever, from the Goron?
Oh. The one in that room?
Yeah, like the one,
You don't have to get that.
Oh, you don't? What?
Oh. Yeah, you don't have to get that.
Oh, wow.
I think the game just assumes you did get it. Because that's the only way to get over there. But, with that skip, you don't have to get it.
Okay. That's hilarious.
You almost hit me. I like swung, but I first. That was really weird. Yeah, dude, I'm not a human with superhuman strength. Why can't I skip this cutscene? That's one of the cutscenes that should be skipped.
Well, this one? Yeah.
It really isn't a cutscene, I guess. So, it doesn't make any sense that I'd be able to skip it, I guess.
This part, at least, you should be able to. Like, oh, right, I forget I have a delay.
Yeah.
But you mean, like, when the platform's rising up or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you should be able to skip that.
Okay, what's this? This is the bow room, but after this, like, I know there's a room back there.
Yeah, have to get that key piece though, don't you?
Do I? Yeah.
I don't know. I got it. I got them all because I thought I had to.
Whatever, we'll keep it. I usually have bow on Y. I shouldn't have this thing or the fishing right out. This guy, right here, I'm gonna assumption that you're not bugging. Do I need to get anything back here? I think it's a key, right?
Yeah, it's the keys like to the to the left of the room after you walk in.
Grab it. 1, 2. Fun fact, you only need to pull it out twice. And you can go in.
Nice. Oh, the statue actually blocks the heat from there, like the laser beam.
I think that's a compass, right?
I think so, yeah.
Arts.
Or maybe it's 50 rupees, I can't remember.
It might be 50 rupees, I think it is. Okay, well, I'm not gonna get it here, I guess. Found the one heart, dude. Oh god.
I'm trying to think of where you can get hearts.
I know this box is like later somewhere. Not sure where. I know before the boss door. There's a fair.
Yeah, right before the boss door. Yeah.
There are so many boxes maybe. One's gonna. These keys are really annoying. This one. An attack.
Oh, what's this room?
Do you have to go in here?
I don't think so.
Oh yeah, no I don't. I should think it's at the area.
At least you get a heart.
Yeah, I got hearts. That's what I did that for. That was definitely the reason I came to that place. I dodged him. Guy that falls from the ceiling. It's a pretty close dodge.
So, but I guess you don't need your shield in here.
Yeah. Whoa. This guy's talk range is pretty big. But you just look at the speak button to know when you can roll. Oh, here are the parts. You always have parts. Because it's the mini boss. And they're gonna let you have full health.
Good old Nintendo.
Yeah.
Don't want you to have a challenge.
Yeah, no challenges allowed.
Yeah.
What is this, a hard video game?
Nah.
I'm going to put the boomerang next, and oh, why? That did not work. I don't know where you're supposed to target there, but you can, like, skip having to swim in the water when you're trying to go through back through this room.
Oh yeah.
I don't know where to
I
target.
I never get it.
That was just a guess. Oh, I gotta snipe these guys. Oh, 0-1. Nope, that's not it. Alright, let's get this. Oh, I fell off. I'm gonna try something. So, Jimmy said, like, pulling out the bow and targeting.
Yeah, if you pull out the bow and let it set, like, so that you've had it out for a second, and then you hit ZL.
ZL?
Yeah, the target button, and hold them both at the same time, you can just walk.
Bow and target at the same time?
Yeah.
It's like you have the bow drawn?
You have the bow in first-person mode first, so, like, you pull out an arrow, and let it sit for a second, then you hit ZL.
Pull out the bow. And you do that.
Yeah, you need to let it like be out in first person mode. So like you have to
Yeah, just I put it in first person mode, I drew an arrow, and then I target.
Should work.
Yeah, it's working. Okay.
Oh nice. Yeah, it's great.
No, I pulled out my sword. And. And. Okay. Okay, so I know how to do the bow thing. So that helps. I can.
Yeah,
I don't
have to target. Helps out.
I don't have to do the LJ to get on top of the box. Bow. Yep, can't fall off.
Pretty nifty. I had no idea.
I guess this is a good spot. I don't think it is, but let's try it. No. This trick sucks.
Yep.
I think I was too far to the left, or yeah, right, left, far left. Never mind. All right, that didn't work.
I failed it so many times too.
Oh, targets.
Ugh, this fucking bot, man. Giving me a headache.
Wait, why am I moving forward when I get out of the bow? Well, I guess I'm too far the ledge. On the side of it.
It helps too if you take out the boomerang instead of, or like in one bow or button press, like from being in the bow, just like take out the boomerang without exiting. I don't know if that makes any sense. It didn't sound like it did.
Also, like,
you like take out your boomerang to exit bow mode, pretty much.
Okay, so stand on here. A little closer. No, please. That's been nothing. Got it.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm watching right now.
Alright, not terrible bad.
No, it took me like the same amount of time.
Yeah, except I was trying, like, testing stuff.
Yeah, true.
Still better than you.
I just like assumed that I knew how to do it, and then I got there and I failed it, and I was like, oh shit.
I really like all these enemies just waiting here. Even though they're completely pointless.
Yeah.
Because you can just run right past them.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think they thought that anyone would try to break the gate from so that far back, so
yeah.
Maybe they thought it'd be like a, I don't know.
Surprise.
Yeah.
I thought it was a surprise my first playthrough. I'm like, holy crap, what is this? Hyrule Warriors? Grab a chain. Okay, that's good. I got 11 here this time.
Are there arrows in that room? There must be.
Probably. You can hit him before he even starts running towards him. Makes it really good.
Yeah, I know.
That fight's just a huge joke. Alright, next hit is the final blow. So I gotta get rid of this part. I split a little late, but it doesn't matter. I don't care.
So close to sub
136.
So close to sub 2.
It's possible for me. Very
good. Oh, yeah.
The bridge clip. Just the lone bridge clip. It's possible. Woohoo.
Nice. Well, this is a fun category to run.
Yeah. I really like it. Nice and short. It's good for practice too, just for the beginning.
Maybe we can.
I don't want to do 6-hour runs for 90%.
Yeah.
Can't do that.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Tell me about it. It's a long run. Even at 4 hours, it's a long run.
Yeah.
Maybe we can start getting a couple more people in on doing this.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kaio's saying it looks really fun right now. Maybe he'll join in on the next race.
Probably be next week.
Yeah.
I have no time during the week at all.
Yeah, actually kind of me too, the same. But sometimes in the nights I have enough time to stream if I'm like not really tired. But
once basketball is over, I'll have enough time to like stream. Probably not runs, but I'll have enough time.
Yeah. Ooh, man. Nice, yeah.
Alright, I got second place. You got first.
And that's it. We're the only two.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe, like I said, maybe we can convince Kaio.
Yeah.
Like, maybe even Rossin to join.
And then once I get better and more free time, I can do any percent. We can race that.
Yeah, I mean, if you're at, like, Moorfield or like the lake bed right now, you're pretty much almost halfway through practice in the run anyway, so.
Yeah, like, I'm at the start of lake bed, but I pretty much know what is going on in there based from just watching the runs. I know there's a lot of LJAs through different rooms.
And yeah, they're really fun.
Then there's
LJAs are nice because they're not like overly hard most of the time.
Yeah. And then there's just that one hard trick that you have to do to skip the boss door.
Yeah. It's not so bad once you understand what you're doing.
Yeah, I've never tried it, so I really don't know how hard it's going to be for me.
Yeah. Kaio's saying he has a bunch of time, so he'll probably join in on the next one.
Alright.
Sweet. Well, I'm going to go post my time for this, I guess.
Yeah, me too. Sweet. Well, actually, I don't know. My, because you can't change your name on speedrun.com either.
Oh, really?
And that one isn't speedruns yet. It's gaming for me still.
Yep.
So I don't know if I should make a new account, like, right now.
Yeah, might as well. Unless you have any other times you have posted already.
The only other times I have posted are on categories or games that I mod on.
Oh, okay.
So I can just redo those.
Well, nice. Good run, man.
Thanks, you too.
That was fun.
What was your time?
It was 136.50.
Okay.
So I feel like we can both get a better time.
Yeah.
Especially since I didn't know you didn't have to get like half the keys.
Yeah. You definitely did extra in there.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna take off and get something to eat.
Yeah.
I was like getting ready for that any percent race and then didn't eat anything for that and then it didn't happen. Then we went into a race like right after, so. Yeah. Alright, man.
Alright. It's good talk.
See you later. Let me know when you want to do the next race and I'll.
Alright, that'll be next Saturday or Sunday.
Oh, sweet. Okay.
Alright, I'll Talk to you later. Catch you on a stream, probably.
Cool, man.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.